students, welcome to the presentation of Module 4. The topic is Giving Thanks. Let's start with Unit 1. This unit actually has 9 dialogues, but only 2 that have been recorded as the models. They are dialogue 411 and 412. Let's listen to dialogue 411.
What do you think of the movie?
I didn't like it at all.
Really? Why not?
I don't know.
I just didn't think it was very funny. How did you like it?
I like it a lot. It's not funny, but the story is interesting. Hey, what do you say?
What?
The movie. Did you like it?
I liked it a lot. The story was fascinating. How did you like it?
I like it too. Not only because of the story, but because Meg Ryan was in it. This is my favorite movie star.
Now keep your VCD recorder on. There are still 4 dialogues, dialogue 412 through 415, that are not visually performed but auditory recorded in the VCD. You can listen to them. The rest, dialogue 416 through 4110, are provided in the module for you to read and act out. Now listen to dialogue 412 through 415, and then one by one act them out with a friend as a partner. Pay attention to the pronunciation. Dialogue 412.
Do you live here in the city?
Yes, I do.
Do you like it?
Yeah. In my opinion, it's the place to live. There's always something to do.
I agree with you. Living in the city is always very exciting.
Students, keep the VCD player on to listen to the rest of the model dialogue. They are dialogue 413 through 415. While listening, open your module to read the text. After listening, act them out with a partner. Dialogue 413.
Are there any good movies on TV?
Well, Gone with the Wind is on Channel 5.
Oh, it's supposed to be good. Why don't we watch it?
Dialogue 414.
Are there any good movies on TV?
Well, Friends is on Channel 2.
Oh, not that. I've heard it's not that great. See what's on the other channels.
Dialogue 415.
Are there any good movies on TV?
Well, Buffy the Vampire Slayer is on Channel 9.
I've heard of it. Is it any good?
It's supposed to be.
Students, you have seen and listened to some dialogues that give you models and examples of various language expressions used to ask and give opinions. Now it's time for you to do the test and formative test 1, unit 1, module 4. Turn off your VCD and see you in the presentation of unit 2. Students, welcome to unit 2, module 4, speaking to Ping 3223. The topic is giving explanation. This module has only 2 model dialogues in the discussion, dialogue 421 and 422. They all have been acted out and recorded for you. Now we start with dialogue 421.
Well, what have you got to eat here?
Well, this is a dish called fried noodle.
How to prepare it?
All fried noodles is cabbage, celery, shallot leaves, onion, garlic, chicken, and meatballs, different ones.